Hey, what's up, everybody? Back here with the weekly update, and we've been working hard on some of the connections in the winds classes from relative major to minor. I know percussionists work really hard on their scales already, and we're kind of finding those connections here. And how it relates to our major and minor arpeggios and doing some tuning work, setting up for our first assessment that people have been practicing at home. We've been working on how our oral structure kind of has the opportunity to modify those wavelengths, which we were trying to set kind of intact before and get kind of a nice, comfortable, centered setting, and how we can adjust low and high to get some of those pitch frequencies lined up. And then in the jazz side, we've been finishing off our Christmas Time Is Here and working a lot of other improvisational stuff. And we're also going to head on out to the field and take a look out there and talk about marching band and color guard. We thought we'd stop by the dance room here, room 66. It's right next door to 64. Mr. Miller says they've been pushing tempos here this week, but I wanted to show you also, here's where the color guard does some of their work here with some nice mirrors and stuff that were installed last year, and hopefully eventually we get to the dance floor as well, but this is room 66. Well, here we are out at the new field. Beautiful, isn't it? Thank you to MBX for all of their hard work in terms of getting everything settled here. Marching band was out here for the first time yesterday with the full ensemble, and had our first full run of the opener and ballad, which we're going to debut a week from today at the next Green and Gold home game. Looking forward to next week. Have a good one, everybody. We'll see you next week.